penalty on the touchdown didn't count. Now we're 2nd and 10. Right on the 25. Robert Sperling on the carry again. Got tripped up.
Sperling tries that right side again. Picks up 4 or 5 yards. And that'll be enough to end the third quarter with the score on the First Interstate Bank scoreboard. 6 for the Rapid City Falcons and 0 for the Black Hills Energy Buccaneers.